should say some tongue twisters. Tongue twisters are a great way to learn and improve pronunciations and fluency. Now, I will say some popular English tongue twisters. Say them as quickly as you can. Okay, let's start. The big bug bit the little beetle, but the little beetle bit the big bug back. The big bug bit the little beetle, but the little beetle bit the big bug back. If two witches were watching two watchers, which witch would watch which watch? If two witches were watching two watches, which witch would watch which watch? Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't fuzzy, was he? Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't fuzzy, was he?
Bitter butter. Betty bought a bar of butter, but the butter Betty bought was bitter. So Betty beat a bit of butter to make the bitter butter better. Bitter butter. Betty bought a bar of butter, but the butter Betty bought was bitter. So Betty beat a bit of butter to make the bitter butter better. Good cook. How many cookies could a good cook cook if a good cook cooked cookies? A good cook could cook as much cookies as a good cook who could cook cookies. Good cook. How many cookies could a good cook cook if a good cook could cook cookies? A good cook could cook as much cookies as a good cook who could cook cookies.
A big black bug bit a big black dog on his big black nose. A big black bug bit a big black dog on his big black nose. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled pepper. A peck of pickled pepper Peter Piper picked. If Peter Piper pick a peck of pickled pepper, where's the peck of pickled pepper Peter Piper picked? Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled pepper. Peck of pickled pepper Peter Piper picked. If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled pepper, where's the peck of pickled pepper Peter Piper picked?
She sells seashells. She sells seashells on the seashore. The shells that she sells are seashells, I'm sure. So if she sells seashells on the seashore, I'm sure that the shells are seashore shells. She sells seashells. She sells seashells on the seashore. The shells that she sells are seashells, I'm sure. So if she sells seashells on the seashore, I'm sure that the shells are seashore shells. Have fun saying tongue twisters in English. It can be difficult at first. Don't worry, just keep practicing and have fun. Bye! Like, subscribe, and click the bell button for new videos.